Tonight, a sinking yacht has been pulled up to safety after people on board started noticing that the living area was filling up with water. It happened around 7 tonight as the boat was heading back to Keenan Marina in Ferrysburg after a day on Lake Michigan. Our partners at the Grand Haven Tribune took these photos as crews were pumping out that water that was causing the 36-footer to sink. Fortunately, no one was hurt.